Salman Khan's starrer kick that opened to a spectacular start at the box office has, according to figures in Koimoi, managed to cross the rupees 50 crore mark on day 2. According to Koimoi, kick did a good business of rupees 26 crores on day 1. However, the numbers that were predicted to go up on Saturday stopped at rupees 27.10 crores. This spells good news for the marks of kick and especially for Salman Khan, who didn't get a good response for his last screen outing with Jai Ho. In just 2 days, kick that also stars Jacqueline Fernandez, Randeep Hooda and Nawazuddin Siddiqui all set to now cross the big rupees 100 crore mark. Kick has surpassed Kabir Khan's Ek Tha Tiger that had Salman Khan and former flame Katrina Kaif. According to Koimoi, Ek Tha Tiger made rupees 47.50 crores in 2 days. While Salman has broken his own BO record, it might not be able to break friend and actor Amir Khan's record. Amir Khan's Doom 3, that released on Christmas last year, holds the record of the fastest film to have made rupees 100 crore.